Day 19 on the trail.
It's May
15th.
15th. It's a Sunday. And we're going to the hot springs. It's 4 miles away. Maybe we soak our bodies for about 30 minutes. Mm-hmm. Then get going on the trail. We'd like to do about 20 today, but we can only go as far as our bodies will tell us. We had a pretty good spot here last night.
A lot of mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes at night, but in the morning it was not bad. So we're doing good. Yeah. Keep on trucking.
All right.
Happy on the trails.
See you on the trails.
All right.
Bye. Still hiking along the river, which is, I guess, nice. We are definitely up earlier today than normal. I think it was the best thing since it's been getting kind of warm. So we're trying an hour early. We should have been gone at 6:30, but hey, it is what it is. Days, but by golly, we'll be there. It's a really nice river. Only from 4,000. So it's a lot of rolling hills. Going down, resource is 4 miles. So inviting. Don't slide. That would hurt. Oh, la la la, what a beautiful day for a hike. I see a grizzly bear. No, oh, pretty. Well, hello there, grizzly bear.
Wait for you. 5 miles in.
On that side. there's a dam. I don't know why. There's no water. Yay, looks like we're finally out of this crazy 15-mile river flow. That's crazy. We'll be going all the way over there. If you see that mountain with snow, that's probably where we're headed.
Yeah.
So, it's a hot day today. I think it felt a little humid, but it is what it is. Because now it's just trying to get out of this area. So we're taking a little break, actually taking lunch here. Oh my gosh, so nice. Another stranger. There's the cousins over there checking out their blisters. Hey.
Hi Mom, I'm alive.
I miss you.
We're having a great time, miss you.
Hi Ellen.
All right, how far are you guys so far?
Oh, what are we like?
There you go.
300,
whatever this is.
Yeah, over 300 miles.
Yeah, over 300 miles. Woohoo, they're doing great.
Hola, mama.
Hi.
Hey, what's your name?
I'm Dan.
Dan?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Israel.
Oh, Israel. Nice.
Oh, Hobbit was from Israel, too. Hobbit?
Oh, yeah.
He went up.
All right, say bye.
Happy watching.
Bye. We did it.
Comes Gracie. Crossing over. Step with the wrong foot. There you go. Yay!
Almost at 13 miles. A little cloudy. But it feels kind of muggy though. So it's still hot. I guess it's better than full sun, right? Okay, from where we can't see where we came from. Show you later. It's grizzly behind me. And we're off. you, what is your name?
Cyclone.
Cyclone, and you're from the Netherlands?
No, I'm from Texas.
You're from Texas.
Yeah, okay. So water.
And you?
My name is Deborah, and I am from the Netherlands.
The Netherlands?
Yeah.
And you, Missy?
I'm Squizzy, and I'm also from the Netherlands.
Awesome. What brings you guys to the PCT?
I just graduated college.
Oh, cool.
So, just to get out, you know?
And you guys?
Well, my cousin is walking 2 weeks before us, and she started with this idea. And then we thought, okay, we're going to walk 1 month together. Yeah. But then we start really...
We did some research, and then we saw it's a thing to do the whole thing, right?
Oh, nice.
So we slowly got kind of into it. And we did some hiking in Europe as well, so
nice.
It was appealing.
Yeah. Well, glad to have you here, and enjoy the rest of your way to Canada.
Thank you. All right, Trail Angel just dropped us off a banana.
Now we give us energy to go another 3 miles.
He felt sorry for us. We were sitting here on the side of the road, going on.
Good idea, right there.
Thank you, Trail Angel. Well, 20 miles in, and we're still not there yet. We'll be there soon.
All right, 21 miles in today. We just got to the lake. It's a pretty big lake. I think it's Arrowhead Lake. I'm not sure though. And let's see, look at the view. Pretty nice. So the goal is to keep going. Mile 22, a little picnic area. We're gonna stop, take a break, and then about another number 2 miles to a campsite. So we're feeling okay. We're tired, but we're doing okay. It's a good day. It's gonna be a long day today. Alright, day 19 to a close, 25.5 miles, our farthest ever, and it was rough, but
yes.
We made it in camp about a little after 8, and it's up in the dark, but we actually had a campground, so this is not bad.
Yeah, it's already 10:30 at night.
We ate. Alright, we ate, and now we're back at it, so. All right. Oh, you're moving the phone.
You're on my eyes.
You're moving the phone.
Okay.
You keep moving the phone.
I'm not moving anything.
All right. Good night.
Night.